Planet Rockstock 2015. The show is well and truly on the road. These guys have just opened the proceedings. And let's be fair, up until tonight, not a single gig officially under their belt. Just two showcase gigs before this. Tonight was the debut of Inglourious. And to say that Nathan and Andreas were bricking it beforehand would be a bit of an understatement.
Yeah, it was quite nerve-wracking because it's only been for people we know really before, which is nice. And these people don't have any idea of our songs yet because our album's not out until February. So
performing, but it worked.
They went insane.
Somehow, magically.
I said to you when we chatted and when I introduced you as well at the Gibson Studios just a couple of weeks ago, when I played the first track from the album a few weeks ago, we had the exclusive. I haven't had a reaction like that since I played the new Iron Maiden single a few months ago, which is insane.
It's crazy. You said it. It is absolutely insane. And I'll be honest, you always put the pressure on. Then we have to walk out on stage and deliver. So if you could stop saying that, that would be absolutely fantastic, Paul.
So my phrase, the future of rock and roll, I mean, is that going to be kind of a thing around your neck now, or is that something you're quite happy to take on board?
This is a thing around my neck. But the future of rock and roll, I do love that you said that. I'd prefer it to be British rock and roll.
Okay. So the future of British rock and roll.
Apart from him, we're a Brit, do you know what I mean? We're a British band. We recorded our album here, and I don't know many other bands here that are doing it. There's some really great bands. I love Crowbot, love Rival Sons, love Scorpion Child, and all these bands, but they're all American. There's no one flying the flag for it here.
But you're picking up plaudits all along the way. I mean, you got an email a couple of weeks ago from Brian May, Dr. Brian May.
Yeah. That's mad, isn't it? I'm speechless. What the hell do you say to that? I read it and I genuinely couldn't believe that Brian May had sent me an email, and it was nice. It was really nice. And it's so nice, isn't it? Mm. We've had a lovely time so far.
And I read it on the train.
I hope it doesn't get Will it get crap eventually?
Hope not.
No? Okay, good. Because we're having a great time at the moment.
Now, I read on the train the first review, I think it was, for the album, which you retweeted. And again, it's just stunning. I mean, even if you don't get another review, it's worth it just for that, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a good review. And we don't know him either, which is great, isn't it, when you're getting reviews from people? No, we're really looking forward to people hearing the albums themselves. I'm not a big fan of reviews. I think it means something different to every person, and opinion is opinion. Everyone's got one, you know. They're like arseholes. But as far as people actually getting this album and hearing to it and listening to it themselves on whatever sound system they like or prefer, that's when I'm going to be most excited, when I receive tweets from people who've listened to it. Do you know what I mean? Fans and people who love it and have supported us, because it is supporting us.
Well, you've certainly got a lot of fans out there already, if Facebook and Twitter is anything to go by. And when the album is out in February, you've got loads of stuff to do. You've got a tour before that, special guest of the Winery Dogs.
Yeah.
It's true, yeah. Very exciting.
That's going to be a bit crazy. Yeah. Because they're amazing.
It's like the best players in the world, almost. Yeah. You know, they're amazing.
It's a good job we don't have to go on after them.
That would
suck.
So if you could describe in say, three or four words, today, the debut gig from Inglourious here at Planet Rockstock, we've been talking up now for quite a few months since we got you confirmed after we saw you at that showcase, what would you say?
Perfect. It was everything I wanted it to be, and I want to do it all over again. We're going to hang around for the whole weekend, by the way, because we've heard amazing things about this festival. So we're going to hang around and see Rival Sons tomorrow and The Darkness and Crowbot and all the other bands that are here. So we're looking forward to getting pissed and listening to some great music.
Well, good luck, guys.
Thank you.
Start
so much.
Is here. Long may it continue. It's going to be a great career. It's going to be a rock and roll ride. The debut album is out February the 19th here in the UK. Supporting the Winery Dogs and other dates here, there, and everywhere. Inglourious, the future of British rock and roll.
Cheers.
Thanks, mate.
Cheers.